Baloo. This is Baloo. And Baloo's ID number is A4179989. He is an altered male brindle pit bull mix. This way, this way. There you go, gorgeous. We think he's about 4 years old, and he came to the shelter as a stray on December 1st from Whittier. He weighs 68 pounds, and he's all muscle. He's a real... He's gorgeous. Tell us about him, Jenna.
Oh, you can kind of see, he's sitting on my lap.
He's a lap dog.
I've got this blanket over him right now. He's got some Demodec's mange, which is not contagious, but right now it's making his skin a little irritable. So I'm giving him rubs through the blanket, and he is loving it,
yeah.
As you can see. He is very strong. All love, but strong, so he needs to be with an experienced owner who can give him the obedience and exercise he needs to keep him the best boy he can be. He is 100% love. He just wants to lay on top of you.
Absolutely.
Which is, he's a lot of dog.
And give you a kiss.
He did great on his temp test and got an A. He just needs proper obedience, training, experienced owner who's going to give him everything he needs to be the best Baloo he can be, but he is 100% love.
He's beautiful. And let me read you exactly what the shelter here, when they did his temperament test, they say, this is a dog that would make a great pet for most people, highly adoptable for all types of families. So if this is the kind of dog that you're familiar with and can handle, oh boy, is he a love. He is a love. Yeah, you are, big boy. Come on out and meet old Baloo. He's looking for a place to land, and you could have him. Boy, he's special. Yes, kissy face.
Oh,
yes.
Yeah.
Oh, boy. Bye-bye. Happy New Year.